Data analysis process. Data analysis process, it was done by the scholar after completion of his data collection. Without availability of the data, there is no possibility to analyze about the data. Data analysis is continuous process in research. If he gathered samples or information from the research area, then he go for analyze about the data. Without data, there is no analysis process. Data analysis process, whether it is primary data or secondary data, any data can be analyzed by the scholar through data analysis process. On the basis of our availability of data or resource, then only you can analyze about the data. Data analysis process is nothing but gathering information by using proper application. Data analysis is nothing but gathering information by using proper application. Without proper application, the scholar cannot gather useful information. Useful information can be gathered by the scholar by applying of original application. That is possibility, gathering of information. A tool which allows to export the data and find a pattern in it. Which pattern I need to gather information and to export the data. The scholar may be collected the data from the various sources, various respondents, then he can analyze about the data, he can export the data. Without availability of the data, is there any possibility to export the data? So exploration of data analysis through data collection. Based on that, you can take decisions, you can get ultimate conclusions. After gathering of data or information from the various sources, from various respondents, and data, then the scholar can make decisions and he can go for conclusions about research area. So in this purpose, data analysis process, there is several features. They are data requirement gathering, whatever requirement to gather information, to collect data from various sources, data requirement gathering, that is also one of the stage, and data collection. And the second stage is data collection. The third one is data cleaning. So data must be cleaned. So data must be cleaned by the scholar. And data analysis. Finally, in fourth stage, the scholar, he goes to analyze about the data. So which was collected by the scholar, then he can analyze about the data. Data interpretation, to interpret your results. And after data analysis, data interpretation, to interpret results. So results must be analyzed by the scholar through interpretation of data. And data visualization, any information gathered by the scholar, and after result testing, and then data must be visualized. It must be visible to observe all those things which is availability in the research area.